In the first two quarters of 2022, Golo District received approximately 156 million shillings. This was meant for the payment of parish chiefs and the implementation of the parish development model.
But according to the Golo District LOC 5 chairperson, Opio Christopher Ateke, they are facing a big challenge in implementing this presidential initiative.
Of people within that locality, the elected, let me use that elected, the caretakers in all those villages and parishes in Golo. And we all have their records.
In a press conference this afternoon, he revealed that the lack of some LOC 1 and LOC 2 chairpersons is affecting the implementation of the parish development model in Golo District.
We do not have substantive elected LOC 1 and LOC 2 in those parishes. We had about four in Owalo sub-county.
Golo District has 47 parishes with 163 villages. Okello Paul, the senior statistician at the Uganda Bureau of Statistics, says they will conduct a data collection exercise in the district starting the 10th of June in order to harmonize the implementation of the PDM.
I would like us not to dispute that there are rich people in Acholi. They are there.
The affected parishes are Omel, Owalo, and Obuali in Golo District. He also believes that the parish development model cannot yet be described as a failure.
So I can come to your home, even if there's no connectivity whatsoever, still capture information, go to another household, capture information, and still save the form. But only when I'm in an area that has internet connectivity am I able to what? Submit those forms to the server. But all the information will be captured on the system, because the system for the application in such a way that it's able to work both ways, with or without internet.
The failure of previous government interventions like NUSAF and Emioga is also causing uncertainty. However, the district is working towards installing parish chiefs in all the new administrative units.
Having problems with these newly created administrative units, we are not permitted actually to recruit the CDOs and the SAS. We conducted actually, it is not election as such, but we have caretakers in all the villages and parishes.
But the chairperson further fears that the unreliable electricity, low internet, and mobile phone network connection will affect the success of the parish development model in Golo District.
Golo District local council officials have also received 214 bicycles, which are meant to facilitate the implementation of the parish development model, which is an initiative by President Yoweri Museveni to uplift Ugandans from subsistence to a money economy. Joseph Omagoro, reporting for the news in Golo City.